Coastal forecast for you.
So once again, to midnight tonight, the situation is
right now.
A ridge extends over the country today. A low pressure system approaches the far north late Friday and then moves off to the east later Saturday, while the front moves onto the lower South Island. The front reaches the central North Island on Sunday, weakens and becomes slow moving there. Starting with 20, southeast, 15 knots, sea strength. Easterly swell, 1 meter, dying out. Poor visibility in showers clearing this morning, and plenty doubtful. Southeast 15 knots, rising Friday evening 25 knots offshore with rough seas. Becoming everywhere early Saturday, southeast 15 knots. Colville, southwest 15 knots, turning southeast 20 knots this morning, and sea becoming moderate. Easterly swell 1 meter dying out and poor visibility in showers clearing this evening. The outlook for Colville, southeast 20 knots, rising for a time Saturday 30 knots with rough sea. Brett, southwest 15 knots, changing southeast 10 knots this morning and rising to 20 knots this evening. Sea becoming moderate. Southeast swell 1 meter dying out. Poor visibility in showers from this afternoon. And the outlook for Brett, southeast 20 knots, rising for time Saturday 30 knots with rough sea.
Kaipara,
southwest 15 knots, turning southeast 15 knots this morning, and sea slight. Southwest swell 2 metres, southeast swell 1 metre north of Tokyo Inlet, dying out. Poor visibility in showers. And Kaipara's outlook, southeast 20 knots, rising for time Saturday 30 knots in the north with rough sea. Moderate southwest swell easing Friday and returning Sunday. Raglan, southeast 20 knots, sea moderate. Southwest swell 2 metres. Fair visibility in showers clearing this morning. And the outlook for Raglan, easterly 15 knots, easing Friday evening, variable 10 knots. Moderate southwest swell easing Friday and returning offshore Sunday. To Stevens now, southeast 25 knots, sea moderate. Southwest swell west of Cape Farewell to hard weather,
2 metres.
The outlook for Stevens, southeast 20 knots. Saturday, variable 10 knots. Moderate southwest swell in the west, easing Friday, returning on Sunday. Cook, southerly 25 knots,
easing to 15 knots this afternoon.
Rusty, easing. Southerly swell 2 metres, easing.
And the outlook for Cook.
Southerly 15 knots, easing Friday evening, variable 10 knots, and developing early Saturday, northerly 15 knots. Castle Point, southwest 25 knots, easing to 15 knots this afternoon, and rough sea easing. Southerly swell rising to 2 metres, easterly swell 1 metre. The outlook for Castle Point, easing Friday morning, variable 10 knots. Developing Friday evening, northeast 15 knots,
and rising for time late Saturday, 25 knots
in the south with rough sea. Moderate southwest swell easing Friday. Portland, southerly 25 knots, easing to 15 knots south of East Cape early evening. Rough sea easing in the south. Southerly swell rising to 2 metres. Easterly swell 1 metre. And fair visibility in showers. Portland's outlook, southeast 15 knots to 25 knots in the north. Rising for time Saturday, southeast 35 knots in the north, a very rough sea.
Southwest swell easing Friday.
Able, easterly 15 knots, but variable 10 knots south of separation point, becoming variable 10 knots everywhere by midday. Sea slight. The outlook for Able, variable 10 knots. That's been pushing on Saturday, midday 15 knots in the north. Gray, variable 10 knots, sea slight, southwest 12 meters. Gray's outlook, variable 10 knots. Developing for a time Saturday, southwest 15 knots. Moderate southwest swell easing Friday but returning offshore Sunday. Milford, southwest 25 knots, easing to 15 knots late tonight. Rough sea easing in the north. Southwest swell rising to 3 metres. The outlook for Milford, southwest 15 knots, becoming Friday evening variable 10 knots. Developing Saturday, northerly 15 knots, rising Sunday to 25 knots with rough sea. Moderate southwest swell. Jupiter now,
southwest, 15 knots, but 25 knots north of West Cape, easing to 15 knots everywhere this morning. Roughly in the north, easing, southwest, 12 rising to 3 metres. Outlook for Pisiga, becoming Friday morning, northwest 20 knots, rising Friday afternoon 30 knots, and easing late Saturday northerly 20 knots, rising Sunday northerly 30 knots. Rough at times, and a moderate west to southwest 12. Bobo, westerly 15 knots, sea flight. Southwest 12 rising to 3 metres offshore. The outlook for Bobo, westerly rising Friday evening 30 knots with rough sea, becoming late Saturday northwest 15 knots. Turning Sunday northeast 15 knots, moderate southwest 12. Charmer, westerly 15 knots, a variable 10 knots north of Otago Peninsula, becoming southerly 15 knots everywhere early afternoon and easing to variable 10 knots this evening. Sea flight. Southwest 12 rising to 2 metres, eastern 12 1 metre, easing. And the outlook for Chalmers, developing Friday evening, northeast 15 knots, easing early Saturday, variable 10 knots. Developing for a time Sunday, northeast 15 knots. Moderate southwest, so offshore, even Sunday. Waingata, variable 10 knots, but southwest 15 knots offshore, becoming variable 10 knots everywhere this morning. Sea flood. Southwest, 12 2 metres, easterly, 12 1 metre, even. Waingata's outlook, variable 10 knots. Developing Friday afternoon, morning 15 knots, and evening early Saturday, variable 10 knots. Developing for a time Sunday, northeast 15 knots. Moderate southwest, swell offshore, evening Friday. To Conway now, southwest 20 knots, becoming variable 10 knots late afternoon. Moderate sea, easing. Southerly swell rising to 2 metres. Easterly swell 1 metre. And the outlook for Conway, variable 10 knots. Developing Friday afternoon, northeast 15 knots, easing early Saturday, variable 10 knots. Developing Sunday, northeast 25 knots with rough sea. Moderate southwest 12, easing Friday. Chatham Islands, southwest 30 knots, easing to 20 knots this evening. Rough sea, easing. Southwesterly swell rising to 3 metres. Northeasterly swell 2 metres. And fair visibility in showers. The outlook for the Chatham Islands, southwest 15 knots, easing Friday evening, variable 10 knots. And developing for a time Sunday, southerly 15 knots. Moderate southwest 12. There you have it, the coastal forecast. Also available to you on our website, radionz.co.nz. The time is 13 minutes after 4 here at RNZ National. We'll have more news and weather at 5, just after Indira is in to introduce this morning's edition of First Up, Thursday the 12th of March. You're on the All Night program. In about 5 minutes or so, we'll join Nick Bollinger with the sampler. But back to music for you now, and an indie folk pop duo from Bergen, Norway, called Kings of Convenience, from their 2000.